496 Hyundai Chevy coming at you real quick. I know I just posted a video on YouTube of my truck, but I'm very pissed off. I was in such a rush to make one to get back with y'all and show y'all the truck. I did it, and I guess you could say the widescreen where I didn't turn the phone sideways, and it looks like crap on there. I don't like that. So I'm about to go out here and just show you the truck again, full screen, and do that real quick, make like a minute or two video real quick so that I can show you that. Ooh. Dark out here. Anyways. Oh, shit. I gotta turn on the light outside, the one that shines outside on the truck. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm all out of whack. I got everything. Come on. Yeah, come on. I got everything out of whack. I'm sorry, y'all. Just bear with me real quick. It ain't gonna be a long video. I'm trying not to make it big because I don't want to have to upload another one and have to go through all that crap because my phone service is crappy out here and it's really slow. Alright. Oh, let's do a wide view of it real quick. Alright, here we go. Two-toned on 22s. Probably I'll see a lot better like this. If y'all want to know what kind of rims these are, they're called Golden. That's the main brand of them. It's Golden. And I also thought of something real quick, y'all. And this is kind of weird how this came up. I was sitting there thinking about this when I was on YouTube, and EXO made a video that made me this morning that made me think about this. When y'all look at this, what do y'all think? Red, white, and blue. What's today? September the 11th. When did I get the truck? Today. I don't know about y'all, but I found that kind of weird, you know. I mean, I know it might sound stupid to some of y'all, but I think that's kind of weird, you know. The truck's red, white, and blue. I got it on September the 11th, and today's September the 11th. You know, from the Twin Towers and being bombed by Al-Qaeda. And so I found it kind of weird, you know. But anyways, that's just me. But anyways, this is it, wide view. Go back here to the back real quick, show y'all the, even though y'all done seen another video, I'm just gonna do this. There's a roll pan, got the 2005 tail lights on there, 2006 tail lights, makes it look a lot better. Anyways, I'm signing out, y'all take it easy.